My name is Peter Murray. I'm a postdoctoral fellow in Asaf Keller's lab in the Department of Anatomy and Neurobiology. I didn't know I wanted to be a scientist, but I knew I loved science. I remember when I was about 6 or 7 years old, and my mom had given me this space Earth book, and there was this picture of Saturn in it, and it was a photograph, and I was floored that I was looking at an actual photograph of a planet. It's funny, early on, I never conceived of a career as a scientist. I didn't know what that meant. And then I sought out a technician job, and that was my first exposure to real science lab meetings, experiments, data, discussion. And I knew, I said, this is where I want to be for the rest of my life. And neuroscience is, to me, unique as far as in the scientific biological endeavors, because it encompasses not only science at the cellular level, the anatomical level, but also behavior. My role in the lab is to find out how neurons in the motor cortex, the part of the brain that controls movement, how they do that. That information is transmitted to the motor cortex and is necessary for correct control, execution of movement. And so what I do is I will stimulate the periphery and then record neurons in the motor cortex and see how different types of neurons in the motor cortex incorporate that sensory information. Understanding how the cells in the motor cortex dynamically regulate information coming in, execute commands going out, and how they the interface, how they talk to each other to make that happen, will be important for the efficiency of prosthetic controls, robotic controls. But if we knew how the dynamic network in the motor cortex changed over time, maybe we could develop better computer programs to read that information and lead to more efficient control of those prosthetic limbs.